Dear viewers and all my esteemed subscribers, I am Emi Mustafa from 100 Pixels. Welcome you all to today's video on LED TV repair. The light is scattered on the screen by the stroke of the hand. Have you ever wondered why this happens? I am explaining some basics of LCD TV panels and some internal structure of the TFT LCD displays. If we place a magnifier on the surface of the LCD display, we see numerous tiny square particles of red, green and blue colors, and it's called RGB pixel. That is, a pixel of the image is displayed through a red, a green and a blue filter. Now try to understand where that pixel is actually located. When a frame of image is scanned within the LCD TV screen, at that time the frame is made up of large number of tiny particles, and that small part of the image is illuminated within this single pixel. In this way, each RGB pixel is made up of the smallest parts of the image. Now try to understand more details about LCD panel. On the surface of the screen, we see RGB pixels which have no light of their own. It is only for light and color filter of the image. Now see which layer is on the top of this color filter and which layer are underneath. This is our LCD panel. It has a horizontal polarizer on top, and this color filter is below the polarizer. This is the liquid crystal layer. This is TFT matrix. Then below that is the vertical polarizer, and at the bottom is the backlight. Now we try to understand what is the function of backlight. On the screen, the image appears with a combination of different colors of light. The backlight is the only source of that light for an LCD display. The color filter, liquid crystal substrate, TFT matrix and polarizer are not able to produce light. The image will be visual when the backlight is on, and the image will not be visible when the backlight is off. Now we will see what is the role of vertical polarizer in LCD display. This is backlight and this is vertical polarizer. When the backlight is on, the light will fall in different angular paths onto the bottom surface of the vertical polarizer. In this situation, the light waves coming along the vertical paths can pass through the vertical gap of the polarizer, and the light waves coming from the horizontal angle will be blocked by the vertical polarizer. Inside the LCD panel are millions of these polarizing filter particles. So what do we understand? This is non-polarized light waves and this is polarized light wave. Dear friends, so we know what is the function of backlight and what is the function of vertical polarizer. Now try to understand why this light needs to be polarized. Here, the TFT substrate is placed on top of the vertical polarizer. TFT stands for thin film transistor. At the drains of the row of transistors, the data input and voltage are supplied from the AVDD. AVDD stands for analog voltage and digital data. Okay. AVDD is applied to the drain, and the output voltage from the source is applied to the positive terminal of the liquid crystal cell, and common terminals of all cells are connected to the VCOM supply. VCOM stands for common voltage. Now look here, the gate terminals of the transistor in each row of the display are connected to the VGL and VGS output circuit of the gate cop. Now we try to understand how this liquid crystal produce image on the screen. This is positive electrode of liquid crystal and this is negative electrode. The connection here is AVDD and here is VCOM supply. There is a potential difference between AVDD and VCOM. In the liquid crystal cell, the positive supply comes from AVDD and the negative supply comes from VCOM. Now we see what happens when we apply power to a liquid crystal cell. This is backlight. This is positive electrode of liquid crystal. This is vertical polarizer. This is liquid crystal. This is horizontal polarizer. This is negative electrode of liquid crystal and this is red subpixel of RGB pixel. Basically, it is located below the horizontal polarizer. Dear friends, watch carefully. When the crystal cell is energized, the molecule position of the crystal is changing. When the power is off, light is falling on the surface of the red screen. And when the power is turned on, the molecular position of the crystal moves and the light is blocked by horizontal polarizer. So keep in mind, if any unwanted voltage supply happens to the liquid crystal cell, then the light will turn off the screen. Dear friends, at the beginning of the video I said why this happens. I hope this video answers that question. However, once again, unwanted voltage is entering the liquid crystal cell. In the next video, I will show how to solve it. So subscribe to the channel to get more videos. Like, comment, share please. Thank you so much.